Hello everyone, welcome to HJ Programming Solutions. Today we are going to see a very important interview question which is asked in almost each and every interview. So we will see a difference between hash map and hash table with examples so that it will be easy to understand. So let's start with the video. First difference between hash map and hash table is hash map is non-synchronized, means it is not thread safe and cannot be shared between many thread without proper synchronization code. What it means by not thread safe? Not thread safe means at the same time multiple, any number of threads can access or work on a hash map. So hash table is synchronized. That means it is a thread safe and can be shared with many threads. In hash table, at the same time, only one thread can work on a hash table. Okay. So second difference is hash map is fast. So as we already seen, hash map is non-synchronized. So at a time, multiple thread can work on hash map. That's the reason hash map is fast. But in hash table, as it is a thread safe, one thread can operate at a time on a hash table. So that's the reason hash map is slow. Sorry, hash table is slow as compared to hash map. The third difference between hash map and hash table is hash map allows one null key and multiple null values. Hash table doesn't allow any null key or value. So why hash table is not allowing any null key or value? Because hash table internally using a hashing principle, and to calculate a hash code for the object, they are using a hash code method, and for comparison of two objects, they are using a equals method. But as null is not an object, that's the reason hash table doesn't allow any null or null key or value. So let's see this with example. So yeah, here I have created one hash map. Then we have put some value, we have inserted some value. So first place I have inserted a key as a null and value as a null. Next time I have inserted a null as a value for two times. Okay, so let's see. For now we will remove this one. Let's see what will be the output here. Yeah, see here, first the key is null and the value is null, then the key is Tom and value is null, then the key is Bob and value is null. Okay, so now we can say hash map is allowing a null key and value only one time and a null as a value any number of times. Okay, so now let's see about a hash table. So here I have created I am commenting this one. Okay. So here I have created one hash table, and in hash table we have tried to insert a null as a key and a null as a value. So let's see what will be the output. See, here we are getting java.lang.null pointer exception. Why? Because in hash table, null key or value is not allowed. So whenever we are trying to insert a null, that time we will be getting a null pointer exception. So here, if you can able to see, hash table.java.476. So let's see what's there. So here, in hash table class put method, what they have written? They have written one if condition, which is checking is the value is null. If that value is equal to null, that time they will be throwing a null pointer exception. Okay. Yeah. So let's see the next difference. We can make the hash map as synchronized by calling this method collections dot synchronized map, and we'll pass the hash map object. So let's see how we can do this. Yeah, so here I have created one hash map first and then put some value, and after that see here how we have converted this hash map into a synchronized one. We have to write collections dot synchronized map, and just we have to pass this hash map object here. So by means by using this way, we can make a hash map as a synchronized. Yeah, so hash table is internally synchronized, so we cannot means we cannot unsynchronized it. So if you want to see, I will show you in hash table. Each and every method is synchronized. Just see, this put method is synchronized one, then this one, this remove method is also synchronized one. So all public methods inside this hash table are synchronized. Okay, so next difference between a hash map and hash table is hash map is traversed by iterator and hash table is traversed by enumerator and iterator. Next difference is hash map inherits the abstract map class and hash table inherits dictionary class. Okay, so let's see. So here we have a hash table class. See, so this is a hash table class which extends dictionary. Okay, and implements a map interface clonable and serializable. So let's see the same for hash map. See, hash map is extending abstract map and implements map interface clonable and serializable interface. Okay, and the last difference between hash map and hash table is hash map is a new class which is introduced in Java 1.2 and hash table is a legacy class. Okay, so these are some important differences between hash map and hash table. So very important is hash map is non-synchronized, hash table is synchronized. Then next is as it hash map is non-synchronized, that's the reason hash map is fast as compared to the hash table. And the third difference is hash map allows one null key and multiple null values, but hash table we cannot insert a null key or value. So these are some important differences between hash map and hash table. Thank you for watching the video. You can share this video with your friends. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel.